if you're going to commit a robbery, if you're going to expose somebody to a carjacking, that person needs to be put in prison. And I know two things that are going to happen while he's in prison. One, he's not going to be able to commit another crime, or she's not going to be able to commit another crime while they're in prison, at least, and get away with it. And two, they're going to understand that what they're doing is serving time for what they did, not society. They did it to themselves. And-